we've got the 200 metre event, and I think it's going to be the hottestly contested event. We've got Ed McKeever, who became world champion this year. We've also got Istvan V, who's 5-time world champion. It's going to be a very close call between those two.
Yeah, no, I mean, I think it'll be a really good race between Istvan V and Ed McKeever. Ed's always awesome downhill, and Istvan, he's got a lot of brute force behind him, and these machines, that counts a long way. So hopefully I'll be there in the final, but I'll be looking across to see what's going on with Istvan V and Ed as well.
Cheers, Paul. Thanks a lot, mate. The 200 metre event is going to be an explosive event. It's going to be fast, it's going to be furious, it's going to be exciting. I can't wait.
Everything's ready.